That was so super weird, because I knew that GBM was working with a 495 driver, but I didn't know I could actually screencast with Flatpak OBS and Pipewire Portal. So that won't only benefit me by taking advantage of Wayland capabilities, but also you too, because I can now share. And the screencast quality is actually fine. Take a look maybe?